Did you win 05? Did you feel any of the pressure starting?
Not really. Just kind of did the same thing. Same routine. Just went out there. Obviously, the game meant a little more. We lose Rob, so just got to put us in a position where we can win. And today just happened to be one run. It could have been something different any other day, but that day was just one run kind of got it.
What pitches were working for you?
I think my off-speed pitches were effective today. I had a pretty good changeup and a good slider, so kind of mixed and matched them, got them off my fastball. Just able to throw it early in the count, and get ahead.
Do you like that pressure situation?
Yeah, just kind of go out there and just treat it like another game. Just kind of get it going, and obviously I knew it was at stake and gotten a little rhythm there. Kind of block out after just trying to get a little groove and. Like I said, put us in a position where we're going.
Pretty good role you've been on in August.
Yeah, same thing, just going out there. My goal is to go 9 innings every time. And today, or the last couple of days, like I said, I found my groove. And all the pitches are kind of working right now. And just kind of one day at a time.
Is there something different, that has made that happen? I mean, you had a no-hitter for...
I believe it was, what, 7th
the other night?
Just kind of getting ahead, not walking people, make them put it in play. I know I'm not a strikeout pitcher, and try to just make them put it in play, keep it on the ground, and my defense has been doing a heck of a job. The last month, I would say, I made some really nice plays. That just hopefully keeps going.
Is that, have you had that mindset all along that you're not a strikeout pitcher, that okay, let the defense do the work, make sure it stays in the park and whatever?
My philosophy I came up with is, try and get every batter 3 pitches or less.
Right.
You get that, you make that happen, you go deep in the game, you can keep your pitch count down. So, if the strikeouts come, they come. If not, hopefully we can get some early outs and some early counts. I think that's kind of helped me go later in games.
And, there's some hits down along the way, but it doesn't ever seem to get you off your game that, there's a guy on base.
Yeah, guy gets on first, I just try and get the ball on the ground, hopefully get a double play and hopefully get out of the inning that way. But, yeah, you just got to kind of treat it, like there's no one on or just one pitch at a time, basically.
Is this the first time you've pitched to Garber?
No, I he's caught me for like the last probably 5 starts.
Okay.
So me and him got a nice little rhythm. And, I trust his finger for what he puts down, and we're in a nice little groove. And he's a great catcher back there, and his future's really bright.
And then Tommy Field gets you the long run with the home run.
Yeah, it was good to to get on the board. He made a great swing. And, it's good to score first, kind of alleviate a little pressure or whatever's out there. And, my job the next inning is to put up a 0 no matter how it goes. If we score, and, that happens. Like I said, one run kind of was, that's all we needed today. And that's good.
Think you've opened some eyes?
It's out of my hands. My job is to go out there and, put us in a position to win day in, day out, every time I start. And, that stuff's kind of out of my control. And, whatever happens, happens. But, I'm having fun, great group of guys. And I'm glad I got a chance to play with this team, this organization. Hopefully we'll keep it going.
I know it's out of your control, but do you think you sorry. I get what you're saying, but, are you hoping that,
There's always a hope. The main goal is to make it to the next level, and if it happens, it happens, and if it doesn't, it doesn't. That's kind of, my mindset. I'm not going to try and make something happen that is out of my control. So, yeah, obviously, you want to get, the goal is every year to get to the highest level, and like I said, hopefully that I get a chance.
Hey, appreciate it.